New details in a federal bribery investigation in La Joya. According to an indictment, Sylvia Valdez allegedly paid $5,000 to influence an elected city official. She is accused of bribing at least two people to help her win public relations contracts. Valdez is the vice chairwoman of the La Joya Housing Authority. The investigation carried out by the FBI and HUD Office of Inspector General. Her trial is set for October.